Exercise physiology or physical therapy? Which one should you do? Which one's better? And which one makes the most money? So exercise phys deals with how the body responds to exercise on a system-wide level, like how your heart, lungs, liver, your blood tissue, your muscle tissue responds to exercise. And based on your assessments, you then make a plan for the patient as to how you're going to make them more efficient with dealing with exercise demands. And here is what I found in terms of the qualifications and the salary ranges of how much you can expect to make as an exercise physiologist. Now, physical therapists improve function and mobility before and or after an injury. And there are many injuries that physical therapists can help as well. So to become a physical therapist, these are the qualifications you need. And here are some salary ranges that physical therapists can make as well. I hope that quick explanation helped you understand the difference, and follow for more.